pleasure. Welcome you to Dallas Fort Worth, where the local time is 7:04. You may now use your cell phones, but please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until you see the seatbelt sign has been turned off, and keep the aisle clear of all of your personal items. Take a moment to check your seat pocket for any personal items like tablets or cell phones. And when you open the overhead bin, please be careful as your items may have moved during the flight. For those of you making any connections, please check the monitors in the terminal for gate information or visit AA.com from your phone. Our current arrival gate will be E26, that is Echo 26. If you have a connection in a different terminal, follow the signs to the Sky Link. It comes every 1 to 2 minutes. American Airlines and our OneWorld partners would like to thank you for flying with us this evening. We hope to see you again soon.
Check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charlotte, where the local time is 12:20 a.m.
Once again, please remain seated until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign and parked the aircraft at the gate. That's the only indication that it will be safe to get up and retrieve your items. On behalf of American Airlines, our One World partners, and this entire crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us tonight. We certainly hope to see you in the near future. Have a great night.
the gate yet. They're just getting in position in front of us. It should only be a couple seconds. We'll be at the gate. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened.
Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. See your safety card for more details on how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are at each seat. It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to your safety card or ask any of the crew members as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your time with us more enjoyable.
Gentlemen, thanks for watching our safety demonstration. The federal mask mandate remains in place for air travel under the recently updated CDC guidance for vaccinated travelers. As a result, we continue to have additional safety measures due to COVID-19. In the event oxygen masks drop from an overhead compartment, remove your face mask before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. You must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth and make sure it is secured under your chin or neck during the entire flight. You may briefly lift or lower your face mask while eating or drinking. Please keep your mask on if you want to sleep so we don't have to wake you. We're coming through the aisle now for our final safety and face mask checks. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charlotte, where the local time is 12:20 a.m. Once again, please remain seated until the captain has turned off the fasten seatbelt sign and park the aircraft at the gate. That's the only indication that it will be safe to get up and retrieve your items. On behalf of American Airlines, our One World partners, and this entire crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us tonight. We certainly hope to see you in the near future. Have a great night.
not quite to the gate yet. They're just getting in position in front of us. It should only be a couple seconds. We'll be at the gate. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened.
Verifying disarmed doors, stand by for all call.